Dozens of Calgarians rallying against each other this afternoon.
These people need to go!
Groups outside of Bishop O'Byrne High School divided on the issue of abortion. It all started with a pro-life demonstration from a group called the Canadian Center for Bioethical Reform, who are spreading their message to youth. Many students, taking offense to their explicit signs, took to the streets themselves in protest, calling for pro-choice. Calgary police were at this afternoon's demonstration, but no arrests were made.